naiba kalite vama ezala kiebele.
Parce que soko ye kote koyemba, okuta kalite moko très élevé.
Humbleness. She never treated anyone different. Everyone was the same to her. So the same way she would greet a person on the street is the same way she would have greeted the president of Congo.
Azaiko dégageait vraiment charisme mon botang a telemi o mona ke non Marie Misamouye wana.
She was a performer. Her words and her moves, they went hand in hand together. So what she said went with her movements.
Her style. In terms of singing and in terms of fashion, she was different.
Elle demandait à Dieu, elle s'est lamentée à Dieu par rapport à des circonstances vécues.
Most of her lyrics are actually about her experiences in life, and I feel it's really important as an artist when you're putting songs out there that people are able to relate to it, and that was exactly the case with her.
To me, Mum represents strength. Why? Because she was able to endure all the things that she went through, and she grew and she dealt with the things that she needed to deal with, and she still produced wonderful music that is timeless.
Au fond de la mer, toi, zéro. Na pesa lokumu na mobali.
Na invité bino nyoso.
Le 13 avril.
Le 13 avril.
Le 13 avril.
The 13th of April.
On the 13th of April.
The 13th of April.
The 13th of April at Dominion Center in Wood Green for the event of London Sings Marie Misamouye.